guys, it's me, Devanshi, and welcome back to my channel. So today, as you read the title, I'm going to be staying inside this tent that I built myself for a whole night. Now, I have stayed inside the tent the whole night, but the thing is that often I would just go to my room and sleep there. But this time, it's going to be legit, people. I'm going to be staying here for a whole night. So let me show you guys what it's like to be in this tent. That is covering the front part. So if you lift this up and go inside, we have Minnie Mouse and Mickey Mouse guarding the place. And if you remember this carpet from a video I used it in, then please comment down below. And then here, I have a torch. A backup torch, actually, and I have a lovely flower that glows. It has three modes, actually. And then here I have a blanket, and I have some gloves just to keep my hands warm in the night, and my toys, my pillows, my other toys, and a big lamp. It used to be way brighter, but I covered it with a shield. Now, I do have a backup blanket just in case I get cold. Now you've seen my entire tent, I hope you liked it. But now there are two main rules of this challenge that I must follow. If I don't, then I lose. So the first rule is that I must stay inside the tent at all times. Well, basically on the carpet. So I made this tent on a carpet, which I put blankets over. So if I go off this carpet, that means I lose. Losing is not a great thing, people.
Losing is not a great thing, people.
So then the second rule is that first, if I want to go outside, then the only two reasons are that if I want to go to the toilet or I want to go get my food. Because if I keep it inside, then I might make a mess, and we do not want that. And I'll see you guys in a bit if I have anything interesting happen. Bye!
This is the first time I'm coming out of the tent in a while, and I came outside just to take my food. And today for dinner, I have chicken. Here's the chicken, people. Looks yummy. Well, now I gotta go inside again, take the food and quickly go inside. And just to tell you guys, I made a little update on the tent, but promising you guys that I did not step even this much off the carpet. I'm gonna show you the update with these photos, okay?
So it's like 11 p.m. right now, and actually it's my sleeping time, like when I have to sleep. So I'm gonna go to bed right now. I've had my dinner already, and bye-bye and good night for now. And yeah, see you guys in the morning for the outro.
I'm back from my very big nap, and it's been a while, you know, I'm done sleeping. I put the tent away, and it's been a fun experience. It was hard to not get off the tent, and it was even more hard to rebuild it, half of it, just because half of it has fallen off and stuff. It was just way too small, so I made it way bigger. It was really hard trying not to get off the carpet and make it at the same time, you know. If you like today's video, then please like and subscribe. And if you want more such content, then just click right over here to subscribe and watch my latest video right over here. Okay then, thank you for watching. See you next time, people.